He was in the hospital for 2 years. They originally told us it was only to be a year, and it ended up being two, which was really hard because you really want to go home. Nobody likes being at the hospital because you want him to be better. You want him to come home. You know, you just want to have your dad back. And as a family, he's still my dad. He's just a little bit shorter on his prosthetics.